Melbourne Rebels debutant number 112, mate. How does it feel?
Yeah, real good. Feels real good. So we're happy to get out there, get my minutes in and stuff, and be out there for the boys. Tough result, didn't get the win, but you know, still pretty happy to get out there for the boys.
Mate, your debut probably came a little bit earlier in that game than you may have expected. Running on when Murphy was out, what was going through your mind when you went met it there sort of midway through that first half?
I'm not too sure. Just you know, trying to stay composed. You know, I knew that I was the next one in to get on. So as soon as he went down, and I thought like, you know, time to prep up, time to switch on, and get out there, do my job.
And for yourself, you were late inclusion after Colby went down. What was that like for you warming up before the game, not being certain whether you'd be included or not?
Colby told me before the game, prepare like you normally would for a normal game. You know, it's never sure. You know, things like this always happen. So I got out there, did my normal prep, got ready, and you know, ripped in.
And mate, how did you find it out there? You know, what was that level like?
Yeah, it was good. Real step up from, you know, my schoolboy footy and first senior game. So first time playing against senior grad boys, but real step up, and I liked it. It's good, good fun, good speed.
And mate, it must have been something else coming up against the Lions. They're a pretty big side.
Yeah, well, it wasn't too big as I expected, but you know, they're a big side. They're big boys, and they hit hard. So yeah, got fanned out in my first one with a bit of a shoulder. And a sore shoulder now, so guess it.
And mate, that first taste obviously makes you want to have a few more after that.
Yeah, so it's good to get out there and get my first one, but now it's just staying hungry, building up, and making sure I'm staying humble for the next few ones. So
fantastic, mate. Congratulations.
Cheers, guys.